aircraft scouts from Ukraine's Armed Forces' 30th Mechanized Brigade targeted intruders who had recently arrived in the Donbas region and were stationed in trenches. When the Russian forces noticed the Ukrainian drone nearby, they attempted to fire it with a machine gun but failed. They became the targets of the missiles fired by the drone.